Hi, I'm Clara from Downton Mortgages and Financial Services, here to give you my thoughts on getting a mortgage and on reviewing and putting in place protection. I'm often asked for a basic idea of the stages of buying a house. Although it differs on individual circumstances, the high level stages remain roughly the same, and I'd say that these are the following. The first step is to speak to your mortgage advisor about how much you can afford, and then to go out and find that property within your budget. When you've identified the one for you, you put in your offer, you instruct your solicitors, your mortgage advisor submits the application for you, and then it's the surveys to get everything checked. So then you're onto your final steps. You need to finalise that offer and your mortgage. You need to get those protection insurances in place. You then get to exchange, and then the final step, you get to complete and move into your house. It's very important to check your credit report regularly to check for any errors and to understand your score. Remember, you can have a good credit score without having a good credit history, and this impacts your ability to get a mortgage with some lenders, although others put far less onus on this aspect. So it's important you work with your mortgage advisor to get the right lender for you. If you'd like more information on any of these topics, or just to speak to me about your personal situation, then please feel free to either visit my website, downtonmortgages.co.uk, or give me an email on clara@downtonmortgages.co.uk. I'd love to hear from you.